things my family did. I am not the voices in my head. I am not the pieces of the broken innocence inside.